What's up, everybody? This is Andreas once again with another episode of Star Ocean Till the End of Time. Last time, we came to the Shrine of Kaddan to stop the Vendeeni. And according to this, we've only explored 11% of the map, so let's get started. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but the thing's alive. Yes, sir.
Here I go.
Looks like an even match.
Keep eyes on this.
Electric fists.
Healing.
Hammer of fight.
Oh, did I not heal from last time? Oops.
Stop that.
Electric fist.
Healing.
Blackberries for faith.
This isn't funny.
You won't get away with this.
Fresh sage for Maria. He's always dying.
Electric fists. Electric fists.
These need some hits. I didn't want to fight these guys for that reason. There we go.
That was easy.
No, it was not. I haven't played in weeks, and this is the enemy I face. Saints. Oh. Am I supposed to fight these guys? Almost the same stone again. Maybe they're part of the puzzle. Symbology now. Common sense says I shouldn't fight those enemies if I want to get to this quickly. Oh, another save point. You know what this means? Boss battle next door, most likely. Yep. Oh, I'm so not gonna enjoy this. Something's wrong here. I can't hit this guy.
Need some backup.
Electric fist.
Need some backup.
Can we? S-
I hate to say it, but we should fail.
Oh. Wait a minute. Is that what the Saint Stone is for? must be something I missed. As much as I don't want to, I guess I should fight those other crystal golems or whatever they are. Oh, get away. Oh. Shabby textbook. Blackberries. Heavy armor. Oh, but wait, I gotta fight that other crystal thing, don't I? Yeah. Here we go. Hammer of Might is not effective against it, so I might switch to Fade. Ice Blade. No, wait, no. Been another one somewhere. That's how they work. Let's see, tactical. Okay, attack aura, two-way. Oh. All right, let's try that. This way. All Alright, we're gonna save again. Alright, here we go. Skip again.
This is the real thing.
Never
there we go.
Electric fist!
Okay, still immune to fire. Oh, he's also in ice. That's a lot of canceling things. Presage for fate. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Sure.
No sweat.
Okay. What was it? Okay. Shrine of Kaddan. But one of the creepier songs in the game.
Here I go.
Bring it on.
Oh boy. Hey.
This isn't funny.
Stay away, Maria.
Electric fists!
Stop that!
Hammer of electric fists! Hammer of might!
There we go.
Let's find worthy opponents next time.
It's a lot of talk for somebody who almost died. Let's see. And the limit on any item is 20, and I'm already spending so much. It's probably the way to go, maybe. We have to find a way around it. Oh no. That's that boss level monster we fought not too long ago. Oh. Okay, just the mages. Oh, it's these guys again. Okay. Oh, this looks like a... Oh, this looks like a trap, but I guess they were destroyed. No bodies means they all made it through. Oh, they looted this. Real quick on this, I mean, back in the day, how are you supposed to know that coming in contact with an already open treasure chest was going to trigger an earthquake, which would lead to that broken wall? Seriously, this is stuff you have to figure out on your own. I just did that on a whim, but I guess it was my subconscious talking to me. Just gotta be careful with those. I mean, they're moving slowly. And it looks like nothing can happen to you, but... if you get knocked by those... Orb of Foe Finding. Oh, that looks useful. How am I supposed to get to that? Must be something I missed. No, in any case, there must be other broken walls because of this earthquake. What to do? Oh, wait a minute. Did I see something? Nope. I remember I'll get stuck here for ages. Oh, yep, there we go. Another crack in the wall. They must have looted this. 32% of the map. That almost got me. Blackberries.
What? An attack from behind?
What a sneaky move! Aiming to
electric fists!
That was. That could have been a critical hit. Oh.
How do you like that?
Power up!
Healing!
Scatter beam!
Healing! Healing!
Power up!
Electric fist! Power of might!
Healing!
Come back!
Too late for regret.
Alright, looking good!
Alright, so the gauge got broken, but that's fine. Excuse me. Now that's something I want to learn. Alright. Use the electric fist a lot. Okay, so. How about we remove no guard? Place it with critical hit. Place hammer of might with aerial assault. And okay. Let's take some time to kill these. Maria. Oh wait, no, it was actually no. Right. Oh no, how am I supposed to get through this guy? Oh no. There's a piece of map there. Oh, it must be this. Dead ends, huh? Because it's a way to tell us the Vendeeni have looted everything.
Alright.
That's not. Oh, that's a lot of damage.
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
I think Aerial Assault doesn't an AoE attack, but only only if the doesn't make contact with the enemy at first. Secret for this room. Or is it another dead end? Alright. Well, there's still more to explore. Ignoring these guys because I doubt they drop something good. We'll find out later. Hold thy head high and prove thyself. Oh. Well, shoot. Okay. I trust Roger more than Maria and Cliff. And I've been using Nell for healing, but I haven't really used Adri that much. We're gonna go with Nell. Then going through the room, so I will just avoided all that. Alright, well, let's not do that just yet. If we can go in like this. Oh, these guys have a huge aggro range. So they can't wait to get a piece of them. This place is a maze.
Real fight.
The more hits I get. Oh, that's a lot of damage.
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
Right. That'd be a good choice, man. What is this? Might as well. How we went, how the game started with Fade running away from the Vendeeni to this, basically. Oh, wait, what kind of food do we have? Oh, we have steam buns. I forgot. And we got tuna salad. Okay, eat up now. You're gonna need it. Oh, this is the room. I was thinking that was too easy. There was no way that was a puzzle. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, that's close. Well, the Vendeeni have been through here already, it seems. That door is open, but they didn't take all these materials. Alright. Oh, come on. Okay, well, here we go. So that means the Vendeeni are there too. Most likely. Everyone ready? Oh, okay. In my head, I was already thinking about how I was gonna restart this video because there's no way, I don't think I could take him on without saving, but actually no, I think I could beat him. But I have to say, but still. In my head, I was already thinking about how I was going to proceed in case I had failed.
Get away from the ore!
Huh? Isn't that the Line God boy? I think it is. How lucky for us. And we thought we were taking a detour to check out this OPA. We got us two birds with one stone.
Get your hands off our most sacred treasure!
That is not an option! Did you really think we'd abandon an OPA of this power so easily? The OPA and the boy are ours!
Not gonna happen!
You got a little too greedy. Let's get him! Okay, guys, let's do
let's
it!
Take him
off! What do you think you're... Oh. Yeah, I was waiting for that. Okay, so... Wait, what does the Aqua Potion do? Okay. Oh, Marie's dead. Surprise, surprise, but,
Power up!
Electric fists!
Get a load of this!
Need some backup!
Electric fists! Aerial assault!
Aiming device!
There we go.
Getting the hang of this.
I like what I see.
Alright, we did well. That's the end of the Shrine of Kaddan, folks.
This energy does possess a waveform that's never been observed before. As we thought, its power clearly exceeds anything that should be on this planet.
So it really is an OPA.
That's the only possible conclusion.
No wonder it's a holy relic.
I'm just relieved that it's safe. This will save Her Majesty considerable grief.
Let's get back to Aquios and let the Queen know that the Sacred Orb is safe.
Right, let's go.
Hurry back to Aquios. Okay. I guess we gotta walk back. We gotta walk all the way back there. All Alright folks, this is going to be the end of this video. It's probably going to be a little short from the other videos, but you know, I just wanted to get to the Shrine of Kaddan at this point. When we get back, we're going to cut back to Aquios and see what happens then. So, until next time, take care.